Mother Camilla was a person with a vision who realized the importance of education. She established extension courses that brought professors from St. Charles Seminary, the University of Pennsylvania, and Westchester Normal School to educate the IHM sisters and prepare them for entrance to the Catholic University of America. Her vision went beyond these weekend and summer school classes. Her dream was to establish a Catholic college for women. This plan was fully endorsed by Mother Mary Loyola, who filed a certificate of incorporation for the Villa Maria College in the Common Pleas Court of Chester County on May 24, 1920. This was the first official step in obtaining a college charter. These papers were sent to the Superintendent of Instruction for the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. An official inspection of Villa Maria was conducted by the state superintendent, accompanied by Dr. Robert Anderson of the State Teachers College at Westchester. The college charter was granted by the College and University Council of the Department of Public Instruction of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania on November 12, 1920. Charter of Immaculata University. To establish, conduct, and maintain a university for the higher education of men and women with the power to confer degrees in art, pure and applied science, philosophy and literature, when such degrees are approved by the State Board of Education or its successors, and to grant honorary degrees subject to the general policy of the State Board of Education for the regulation of granting of honorary degrees by accredited colleges and universities in Pennsylvania. The corporation acknowledges its commitment to the doctrine and canon law of the Roman Catholic Church. The corporation does not contemplate pecuniary gain or profit, incidental or otherwise. And now, November 12, 1920, the foregoing petition of the corporation to be called Villa Maria College of Immaculata, PA, is granted. Reverend Francis A. Driscoll, OSA, the Dean of Villanova and a member of the College and University Council, wired the decision to Mother Loyola. A strange coincidence was that the news wire was received at Villa Maria just as the evening Angelus bell was ringing.
Immaculata takes it 59-52 as they shake hands on midcourt.